To manually change clock or time on Mac in macOS, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and choose System Preferences. On System Preferences window, click on Date and Time icon. Now, click on the padlock below, enter your Mac login password, and enter or click Unlock. Under Date and Time tab, uncheck Set Date and Time Automatically checkbox. This will allow us to make manual changes to the clock. Now, to change time, click on Hour, Minute, Second, and AM PM clock parts in the time box. Use the up and down arrows or just type using the keyboard. To save changes, click on the Save button, close the padlock and window. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Like if this helped, comment to ask questions or to give feedback.